In this video, I'm going to show you how you could resize any shape, layer, or image in Photoshop. So I have four layers here. I have two shape layers and I have two images here. I'm going to show you how to resize each one. So let me just choose a shape right here. This is the shape, the ellipse shape right here. I'm going to press V to choose my move tool. This way I could just move it around and place it anywhere. And now I want to choose free transform. So I would come up here to edit and then go down here to free transform. But I often use the keyboard shortcut command T or control T on a PC. So I'm going to select it this time. And now if I grab any of the corners or any of these squares, I could resize it. So if I grab the center square, it's going to resize this way. If I grab the corners, it's going to resize this way. And it's free transform. I could make it any shape I want. Now, if you hold shift, it's going to restrict your movement and not change the aspect ratio. So it's only going to be proportional in height and width the way you change the size. This way, holding shift. Without shift, you could do anything you want to it. And then once you're done with your change in size, you have to come up here and press the check mark, or you could just press enter and that changes it. Now again, command T, it gives me these selections, and then press check mark and you're complete. Now I'll show you how to do it with an image. I'll do this sunshine image here, press command T or control T on a PC. Now I'm gonna hold shift and I'm gonna change it because I don't want the aspect ratio here to change. I want the height and the width to be proportionate in the change. So I'll just go ahead and move it to the corner, press check mark. And now if I press V over here, I get the move tool and I could place it where I want to place it in my image. You could even do this with a background object. So again, select the background object, press command T, and you could change the background object to be any size you want to make sure it covers your background perfectly. Again, come up here, press check mark. So pressing any layer here allows you to change the size of that layer. Now, if I go to an image by itself, if I go to this image, for example, if I double click to unlock this layer, it's going to let me change the size here too. So double click, press OK. Now, if I press command T, you get these options to change the size again and shift to make sure it doesn't change the aspect ratio of the image. So that's how you could do it with just one layer on one project file. Press OK. I hope this video was helpful. Please give it a like and subscribe to this channel for a lot more tech tutorials and a lot more. Thanks for watching and I hope to see you on the next video.